Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1992 ECE paper, and the topic we are discussing is electronic devices. This is first 1 mark question came in GATE 1992. A semiconductor is radiated with light such that the carriers are uniformly generated throughout its volume. The semiconductor is n-type with donor concentration of 10 power 19 per centimeter cube. If the excess electron concentration in the steady state is 10 power 15 per centimeter cube, and if tau p is equal to 10 microseconds minority carrier lifetime, the generation rate due to irradiation is a 10 power 20 electron hole pairs, b 10 power 24 electron hole pairs per centimeter cube per second, c 10 power 10 electron hole pairs per centimeter cube per second, D cannot be determined as the given data is insufficient. Correct answer for this question is A. 10 power 20 electron hole pairs per centimeter cube per second. We see the details now. The given information is n-type semiconductor with donor concentration as ND, that is equal to 10 power 19 per centimeter cube, and excess electron concentration, that is delta N, it is given as 10 power 15 per centimeter cube, tau P minority carrier lifetime. In n-type semiconductor, electrons are majority carriers, holes are minority carriers. Minority carrier lifetime is nothing but hole lifetime. So tau p is equal to 10 microseconds, and we need to calculate generation rate due to irradiation under steady state. Under steady state, generation rate is equal to recombination rate. So generation rate is nothing but same as recombination rate, and we know the recombination rate equation in case of n-type semiconductor under low level injection is delta n by tau p. Recombination rate is defined as excess minority carriers divided by their lifetime. So under steady state, recombination rate is nothing but generation rate. So it is delta n by tau p. So delta n is given as 10 power 15 and tau p is nothing but 10 microseconds. So it is equal to 10 power 20 electron hole pairs per centimeter cube per second. So the correct answer for the given question is A. 10 power 20 electron hole pairs per centimeter cube per second. Thank you.